Hello, I'm LOS Jack, and this is episode 12 of our Friends of the Cabal playthrough. So, I don't know what happened, but from last episode, my ship fitting didn't save. I don't know. Also, I'm not very happy with these fighters. I'd like to get different fighters at some point. There's not too many fighter options here. As you can see, it's in cargo hold, but, like, that's one fucking missile launcher? Are you joking me? Like, those might be okay. They got their special armor or something. But I don't know. It's not very good. Not good. Not good at all. Yeah, so let's go ahead. How are these guys fit? Kind of the same. Mostly. Oh, we need to get you some tac lasers. Okay, so you need to be refit. You look good. Yeah, none of our fittings saved. Wow, that's really annoying. I thought I just was able to change all this. But apparently not. I think I liked these more when they were this. I just liked burting it down, whatever it be. Hey, that's Zetor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You get Tower Gyros, but we get advanced flux there. Okay, that makes sense. Should go to 14, 17. Oh, the missiles. 4. 4. 5. Okay, so that should be an extra 4. Well, whatever, it's fine. Yes. That's good. You gotta level up. You get... Sure. Very nice. Okay. That looks much better. So now we are ready to head out. So let's go ahead and save copy here. And then We have, for this episode that we get to start now, in 27 days they get here. So I think that is enough time to go piss off the Zaan Empire. We need to be hostile. That's good. Zaan Empire friendly, favorable on independent. We gotta piss off the independents and we gotta piss off the Zaan Empire. So let's go do that. Let's do special functions, faction directory, Zaan Empire, show. Okay, there's one there and an independent one there. Seven, show. Show. Okay, there's one right next door with Zaan Empire. With some derelicts there still. Derelicts up top. Okay, it's real close, so. Associates, system info. Let's just go do that, and we'll see how good that is. Nice. Oh, not the one. Oh, are these fit? That's not fit at all. What the fuck? Okay, that's fucking terrifying. The Zaan Empire is on the left and on the middle. Whew! And there's an inactive gate here, so we'll take that gate on the way out. Perfect. Trade goods. You got any excess? You got excess crew and metals? Nothing here. Can we black market some stuff? Not really. Let me see these weapons. Kind of want to keep all those weapons. Do you have any good stuff for me? Because we're about to be at war. For fucking inevitable. Heavy fighters. Sure. Fleet buy. That piece of shit. Absolutely not. We have three of those. No. 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 Okay, let's get to a better position. And then we consider military options. Want to raid, trying to acquire valuables. How much inventory we got? Oh, we got tons of inventory. Valuables it is. There's nothing there. Let's get the fuck out of here. Check these guys. Visit. Nope, we're not giving you any offerings. Let's go piss off the independents now. Okay. How we doing on colony threats? 11 days until... arrival. goods. Nothing's here. You got nothing. Let's just raid you. On to raid, trying to acquire valuables. 24k, 5k. Select. Okay, let's take the gate back right away. Okay, let's do another save here. Colony threats. Nine days until arrival. Scan travel to the gate. Initiate transit. Do another save here. Okay, so we're going to save here, and we're going to see what happens. So, first, let's try this. I've never done this, but let's change orders and say, confirm with the inspection. Now it says, they'll comply with the inspection, air core is being found confiscated, and they will cause your standings to fall based on the number of AI cores fail. This activity will surely leave traces for the inspectors to find, inspiring them to much greater... That I don't want. I don't want to be inspected fucking 24/7 here. So, we're gonna try and fight it. I think is what we're gonna do. So... First, let's do that. Well, maybe we'll remove the cores first, and then we'll allow the inspection. So, let's do that. And so they are going to... Yegg, target Yegg. Okay, so first, let's take all the AI cores out. Okay, Gig has no AI cores, so then we will trade, sort, and we'll put it in storage and see if they find them in storage. Sort, and we'll put the metals in for now, so just have and the drugs, so we have room. Okay, and then we will change orders. Confirm orders. Okay. So they're going to find any AI cores in use. Okay, so let's see what happens. Because I've never done this. This is pure experimental, so I will be reloading if I get an unsatisfactory result. I didn't even see them come in. Where you at, bros? There they are, I think. That has to be them. This is taking a while. We could take that. Let's go. Leave. Hurry the fuck up, man. What are you doing? Hurry up, man! What is this? You heard me yell? No, you fucking bitch! Inspect the egg, finally. Okay, what you gonna say? Eight AI cores confiscated. Okay, well, I didn't see how many there were. Okay, well, there's three alpha. That's all I gotta know. So we're gonna reload and see what the fuck is going on here. Okay. There's not going to be any cores for you to take. Okay. Leave it and let it be. Okay. So now there's this. And we'll go ahead and resist the inspection again. Now I have all the AI cores. Okay. Colony threats, change orders, comply with the inspection, confirm orders. Okay. Hopefully you don't fucking take half an hour again. Defender victory. Okay, you've arrived in system. You wanna fucking hump me or something? I hate that this takes so goddamn long. Let's go! Let's go! So I have 3 2015. Shit. this, right? I am wasting so much time. We've spent 26 fucking minutes waiting for them. Are they ever gonna get here? Are they like trapped? There you are. Fucking hell, motherfuckers. Okay, we got 2015-3. One alpha core. Absolutely fucking not. They upturned that shit. We're just gonna resist. Cause fuck them. That Atlas. Okay. Save a copy. So I'm terrified. Oh, yeah. Well, that's glitched as fuck. Can you leave me alone? Wait for this asshole, man. Efficiency, militarized PD. Efficiency. Militarized PD. Thank you. Fit up that boy. Very nice. Making him a little tanky boy. Yeah, you're coming with me. Can't save them all. But we will be looking for a very hot planet for the patrol. Zooming in, but it's not very good. This is pretty shit. Still taking fucking half an hour. Save again. Start looking for him. Because I'm getting real fucking tired of this shit. LOL. You're fucking memeing it. I want that AI core in there. We're going for an engagement, right? To engage. Continue. You little friend can rush up there. Everyone defend me. Defend. And my weapon groups are fucked. Cool. Guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. This was a pretty big waste of a time of an episode. Okay, bye.